So much for this road.
Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
No ammo.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across? The other one up, we'll make it across.
I'll find something. Just hang tight.
Try that again.
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, give it a spin.
Are you watching? Yes. Imagine if I'd have left her hanging. That would have been absolutely terrible.
That's too small. Great.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Sad. Sad day. I don't want to continue yet. I want to loot. Because I have nothing. I feel like that's the right way to go. Oh my god, I'm such a forehead. Okay, that's the wrong way to go.
I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, let's go to the
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother. Tommy. Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. Only happened to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here?
I found you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Well, take it easy.
What's going on? Oh, wow. You just...
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence in the plant there.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Who doesn't? Well, this is the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Well, you're good to have around.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
I guess this is as good a spot as any.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. You good to go?
Give me one.
Okay.
$2 million.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
I've seen
come
her,
on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right.
bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
But you know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Had Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
What? It's not a last of this playthrough if I'm feeling like an idiot. Wow, yikes, what? What? Oh my god, I walked right in front of him. Let's try this. Okay. Pretty solid. Yeah, I'm gonna play smart now, okay? Whoa! Oh, that's not a bandit. Okay. Wow, bro. kind of wanted to die. My health was not good, and yeah, I'm not tripping. I wanted to die. Now we can do this for real. As soon as I swap this. Now pop up again, because you know you're not good. There you go. Holy fucking shit, Tommy. Wow. Didn't that just piss you off? Because that pisses me off. Because that's like such toddler luck. Whatever, we can do it again. Right back through the fire like a forehead. My thing. Jesus, I suck. Oh, I'm so bad. How do you swim? There we go.
Oh.
Oh my god, I was shooting at Ellie. That's embarrassing.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this.
Well, they don't want to do it because it's for family, you know? Like, he doesn't want to do it because he doesn't want to leave his family.
Fine.
But it's family that he's doing it for. So he's kind of like conflicted, I guess.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you.
Yeah, and he's not a Firefly anymore either.
No!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
Just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful.
How much time do you have before Mia gets here?
There.
Yeah.
The tracks?
Come
gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Alright, I'm gonna pause. Well, I'm gonna get back to it later, because this is a... I don't want to cut off in the middle of this scene. I don't know. I'll keep going. Can I get off the horse? No, I'm gonna keep going.
There, more tracks.
Okay, good.
Okay, so don't continue.
Whoa.
How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Right here.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Right here.
see him!
Come on, back to the horses.
Thank you.